hear them in this song. How many opposites?
Eight.
However, in this song, you will hear just...
Seven.
My question is, which one do you not hear, especially one? And the other question is, in what order do you hear them?
Right, songs can help us with vocabulary. Hot, cold, left, right. But songs can also help us with grammar. Okay? Grammar. What kind of words are these? These are verbs
formed to past simple. Yeah? Idi, telefono a casa. To past simple of to be. Was? They're both in Italian, when in English.
Did you hear the verb said in the song by Plan B?
Four.
Very good. Let's try it together.
Anche voi non ci hai visto. Okay.
I
used to cry. Good. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up.
Fingers on your hand, but on your feet. Do you remember the school of primaria? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Very good. Very good. Toes.
When something is really, really good, when something is amazing, incredible, more than well, that is okay, but probably wonderful, very good. adjectives does Katy Perry use to describe California? Listen carefully.
Careful, in Italian, air, in English, or.
The United States of America is very important culturally. It has given us a lot of culture in the last 15 years, okay?
It's given us music. What kind of music have we got from the United States of America? Oh, I'm a little bum, blah, bum, bum, to the Rudy, oh, Rudy. To the Rudy, oh, Rudy.
Basket. In English?
Basketball.
What is the correct version?
We don't
speak
American.
I can't get
any
satisfaction. Very good. I can't get any satisfaction. Good. And what's the second sentence?
Loose.
Rhymes with?
Juice.
Everybody?
Listen to this song. Do you hear number one or number two?
I just can't control my feet. blame it on the sunlight.
Man.
Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie! There you go. Everybody stand up.